to playing The Sims 2, and I'm going to recreate my friends Amy and Xander. They both were ConOps for me. They are in one of the early RS ConOps videos, one that we did at ALA when I forgot ALA was going on. If you recognize the property here, that's 23 Euro Grey. It's the Traveler family. They were moving into this neighborhood because Amy likes tea. What better than to live on a street that's named Earl Grey? My god, I'm actually going to build a garage, which we haven't had before. And the car hole is going to have the ability to have stuff like, you know, a bathroom, because sometimes you just gotta go, and you get really close to home, and your body goes, "Home toilet!" And then you gotta go, "Oh shit, we're not even, like, there yet. Can you wait for, like, 5 minutes, body?" Amy said that she wanted some form of SUV, and I thought Amy should have a little quaint SUV. So I'm gonna give her a little blue Toyota RAV4, and then Xander is going to get... I actually know what Xander drives, but I've completely forgotten. I think it's a Honda. He's getting the Acura in a weird pale color. Sporty yet fun. Because Acuras are still Hondas. They're the ritzy version of Hondas, just like your mom is the ritzy version of your dad. We're gonna just jump right into the time lapse. Thank you.
You sneezed. Haha.
Good evening and welcome to Lee is a Weirdo and Doesn't Know Where He Left His Cell Phone. Okay, fine. I'm just gonna be dark. Mexican anyway.